Hi again, folks. This is Des here in Joe Duffy Mazda. Just going a quick presentation video on our recent addition of stock. This is a Mazda 6 Executive SE. It's a 2.2 diesel and the colour is called Titanium Flesh. I'm going to show you some of the other additional features about the car. As you can see, it has fog lights in front. That sits on 17-inch alloys. You can just about see the sensors there, which are part of the park pilot. It also has rear privacy glass and again sensors again in the rear. To show you that rear boot area, great size luggage space. There's also a 60-40 split rear seat, as you can see, which may be accessed by these levers here. To show you the rear seat, as you can see, it's a generous sized rear seated area. Enough seat for three adults. There's actually two Isofixes there as well. And a centre armrest, and of course, electric windows in the rear. On the front cabin, as you can see, it's very, very well spec'd. The Mazda 6 has a 6-speed gearbox for efficiency. It also has cruise control and speed limiter, which may be accessed by the multifunction steering wheel. There's lots of climate control, as you can see in the centre console. And of course it has the iStop, which is the ignition stop start, which has again a fuel consumption. All this is contained in a nice leather dash with brushed aluminium finish. So there you have it, folks. There's our Mazda 6 Executive SE in Titanium Flesh, and I hope you like it.